How long have I been getting hit by this dude? I can't remember. Ah, it's been quite a while, hasn't it? Do I have something that will restore my stamina? Maybe I don't even need one of those things. Let me get up, you fucker. Oh, I don't have arrows, okay. Great, Okay, let's, fire. I fell. I have McFallen! I have McFallen! Oh no! I was about to be McFallen again. I've fallen. Let me get up and I will to stop. Hey, come on. Why am I laying so long? My magic is greater than yours. I am powerful. Oh no, I've fallen. No, help, help. No, I've McFallen. I think I managed to get up. What now? Oh my god, come on, dude. Don't shit with me. I'm a great sorcerer myself, Lich King. Oh, and the Lich King has nothing. As expected. You may have been a king. No! Thank God for autosave. Jeez. Okay, let's see here. Let's see what 1 hour. It will be 5 a.m. Let's YOLO for 1 more hour. Okay, I can actually keep this one out at all times. What now? Before me stands this sword, the Witch King. He's pale, yes. Asartan. You are looking in the wrong place. You will not find Arkt here. Go, or release me from my agonies. To be, it is all the same. Goodbye. You are looking in the wrong place. So I'm looking for Arkt? Is that so? Let me see my journal. The Witch King Asartan stands before me, but he's broken and drawn by his torment, which is probably related to Black Stones. Um You wanna have some black stones, dude? I can bring you 3, 4, yeah, a few. I mean, we're both clerics, right? Yeah, clerics! Cleric bros! Give me 5. No. Okay, this is... So... Over here, I gotta explore this here, this, and fill out this gaps here. Well... Where was I headed again? Yes, that way. Okay. The sea is close by. But I will travel. The great sea, yeah, it's very great, very sea, much power. Nevertheless, this is a great mountain range, so tall it is unscalable by normal men, but I possess the power of flight, and I am great. So I'll just travel along. No, it's a sad ending. Okay, let's follow along. This fog is obstructing my vision. But I don't believe it's that much. Okay, so I'm satisfied with the Witch King. Or at least with what he has as. I'm satisfied with it, yeah. So what am I supposed to do? I don't know. I'm gonna try bringing him a black stone. And I'll see what happens. But most likely nothing will happen. Because, yeah. That's the thing. This island here, I think I have visited or haven't. Oh yeah, I have visited it. It's not actually an island. It's a dumb thing, let me just double god mode on and get some more move speed. And the speed! I need speed! Speed! Okay, so we need to go to the north. Like, only a little bit is left for me to explore, well, actually. Maybe I could go down here after I'm done exploring this part? Maybe. Maybe. I'll most likely do it. I'm currently in the old forest, as you can tell. It does resemble the old forest a little bit, doesn't it? Because it looks like a forest. Genius. I need to cover this spot here. It's a little square. I'm gonna make it a different color. There we go. Now I can calmly travel. This is actually kind of boring, and it may or it may not bother anybody other than me, but I'm feeling severe botheration. Lots of it. Let's descend down to the mountain tops. This here is the Witch King's forest, the Witch King's lands again. Filled with witch things. Now, I was able to pass through here. Let's follow along. Oh wait, no, the other way. The other way around for snow. No, actually that way. Oh, a forest suddenly. Let's turn collision off and hey, look, it's kind of curious, isn't it? Let's see, what will I find in this forest? Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, ice. Yes, ice. It is as I was afraid. Freezing water, and no way to get out of it in sight. Yeah, great. Great. And did I mention it was great? I think I did. I'll have to fly away. Yeah. Just like that. Boop. Ah. And here I go. My friends, thank you for watching. I sincerely hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you would like to see more. And I hope I'll get to see you next time. Goodbye.